Still 2-1 at the bottom, Aldmore Lashgar. 15-8 coming out the top, Cornlock Megan. And it's 4-1 dog. So Cornlock Megan 1, 2 for Rocket Paddy, 3 Ballot Breeze, 4-1 on Crystal, 5-1 here, and 6 Aldmore Lashgar. Here we go then, second set, we have an anchor to the T1. And off they go, level start, number one, Cornlock Megan at the flight of the showing here in case it's 5. Swan begin now, who takes the lead down the back from 2, Rocket Paddy challenging in second. Then it's 1 on the inside, Cornlock Megan. 5-2-1, best prime at the moment to take the 3 qualification positions. Who's going to win this one though? 5, Swan begin now, out in front, it's staying on well up front. It's Swan begin in the orange step, turning around, trying to bring out the double tonight for John McGee. Swan begin is the winner, Cornlock Megan takes second. And it's close for Thor, 2-4 close for and Thor's spot that last qualification position. With 5 minutes of winner in the orange, it's Swanby Hill.